then just start weaving it around. I personally like to tie it a couple more times before I weave, because otherwise the tension gets screwed up and you want some tension. If you want, you can take a bead, because everybody knows that dreams are fooled by beads.